Hello dear viewer, welcome to my channel. In my previous video, I explained how to fit linear and nonlinear Langmuir isotherm model using origin probe. In this video, I would like to show you how to fit nonlinear Langmuir isotherm model using Microsoft Excel solver. Well, at first, you need to add in Microsoft Excel solver. So in order to add, go to file, then click on Excel option, then add ins, then click on solver add in, then go, then click on solver add-in, then OK. So if you click on data, then solver will appear. So here is our solver. Nonlinear Langmuir isotherm can be written as Q equal to Qm KCe divided by 1 plus KCe. Then, in order to fit, I have taken equilibrium isotherm data for CE and UE. And then, at first, you also need to write fitting constant QM and K. So, here QM is nearly 10. So, write here, for example, 10. And you can also write for K value 0.05. Then you need to write this function here equal to QM. Star K star C divided by 1 plus K C bracket close. Then as QM and K values are fixed, so you need to put dollar. Then click enter, then scroll down it. So see, this value is very closer. Then find out residual, which is equal to this minus this. Click enter. Then residual square equal to this then sum of residual square SSR, which is equal to sum bracket bracket close. Click enter. So then go to solver and our target cell is this and equal to minimum value is this 2. Okay, then click on solve, then click OK. So here is our values of UM and K. So here is our nonlinear fitting. Now you can easily calculate R square value using this technique. At first you need to take average experiment have already done so. So average experiment, then average model, then sum square of difference between model and experiment. Therefore, R square equal to 1 minus sum square of the difference of average divided by sum of residual square. So this is this. So this is how you can easily calculate R square value. Thanks for watching.